I don't think it hit home until this morning when I walked in and my name was on the outside of the building. And I'm like, wow, that's really cool. I've never had my name on the side of a building before. It's a tremendous honor. I love to represent the university. I think this is a special place. It's a different approach to an education. It's holistic. It's collaborative. It's hardworking. It's always been the privilege of an engineer to figure out how to use the resources and et cetera and the science and the mathematics that society has provided us to make life better, more efficient. And I think you still see a very strong need as we come up with newer and newer technologies to find ways to make people's lives better, more enjoyable. Graduated with a degree, you have a lot of knowledge, but the opportunity that you have is to continue to learn more and more over time. And that's throughout your four-year degree. You learn things, you learn the basics of science, the basics of math, and then you continue to build and build upon that. And even when you get out into the real world and your first job or your second job, you will continue to learn how to apply mathematics and science in a different manner. And that's what I've done throughout my entire career is finding new and innovative ways to apply science, math, and other resources to solve critical problems. I came to K-State at the time and I think the enrollment was around 18,000, but it still felt like home. It still had that strong work ethic, that rural upbringing, that willingness to put in the extra work and learn new things and help other people. And what I've learned is by doing things that scare you, you dig in more, you learn more things more deeply because you're trying to compete. And I am a naturally competitive person. But electrical engineering challenged me in ways that I wasn't used to. And I apply that even now when I mentor people or I look for a new job. Find something that scares you a little bit, that challenges you a little bit. When something challenges you, when you go into an area of unknown, you're more likely to apply yourself at a higher level. You're more inclined to learn more deeply. So that's what I look for. And that's really how I ended up in electrical engineering. It's fantastic to see the department continue to grow. I've been active in the electrical and computer engineering department as an advisory council for 16 years, so it's been fantastic to see the buildings grow, the facilities grow. The investment that Kansas State's put into engineering is phenomenal.